we have a shape here, and we have Katie Holmes, the beautiful Katie Holmes on the cover, and I'll probably do a few adjustments of the magazine a few times just to try to get best views possible. Beautiful Katie Holmes here in this nice, really kind of metallic silver dress. And this is Shape magazine. It's looking very beautiful. Magazine video will not include brushes or anything extra. It's just going to be my hands. Maybe a pen to point things out here and there, but other than that, it's just this tracing with my hands and whatnot, and page sounds, and this is not Shape magazine doesn't have a really hard cover that you can tap on, so there won't be a lot of tapping sounds. So this says power up, strength, energy, and optimism all coming your way. And again, I may do some adjusting of the magazine here and there, just to kind of try to give you the best view. An ad for Uncommon James. I guess I'm assuming they're advertising the robe she has on, because other than that, I can't really figure out, because I've never heard of that brand. I like to try things that I order. There's Sephora or Ulta or whatnot, but and more of a natural base, like a tinted moisturizer or whatnot, but I have tried the True Match, and I actually did like it. And they have so many shades in this particular makeup. Honestly, for ASMR and relaxation, it's going to make the pages probably make a little bit more sound as we turn them. But again, it has just a lot of, if you can see down here, not many makeups come. And I have tried this. I think I've tried two colors. And I'm one that sometimes will mix things together just to find my happy medium. But it's not something I buy on a regular basis. But I did try it out. Right now I use a tinted moisturizer for my everyday makeup. I don't like anything too heavy or matte. And this one was not that. I'm not saying that. It's actually moisturizing. And it's lightweight. And very blendable, it says, which I agree. So if you're looking for something from your pharmacy, this is actually a nice brand to try out. I'm not trying to promote anything, I'm just trying to tell you my opinion. Foundations, to me anyways, in the pharmacy are hard to maneuver as far as finding something that works for you. And this is one of the few would use again. And again, it's L'Oreal Paris True Match Foundation. Comes in 45 shades. And since we have these beautiful faces here, let's take our pen here, okay? And maybe we will do a little bit of tracing of eyebrows. This one, right here, can you see that? And this one over here, if you can see that one. It's more of like an auburn. I know this isn't an ad for eyebrows, but as you know, the magazine videos are full of tracing and just soft visual relaxing triggers. You can trace her lips. Nice, beautiful, thick lips here. And kind of different shades. Alright. has the red, but it's almost like this deep auburn. That's really beautiful. So it's basically December cover stories. I don't know what this is all about, but it's pretty much, I believe, kind of just part of the eyeshadow, blue eyeshadow, which is shimmery, and then her lips. She's got little freckles on her face, which is interesting contrast, the natural face with a freckle still showing to the dramatic eye. Interesting contrast, I think. Can you see that? When I worked for Clinique, Moisture Surge was one of the biggest products that we sold, and it is still around. I'm sure they have tweaked and made it much better, and we have the aloe plant in this ad around it, as you can see here. This is 72 hour auto replenishing hydrator. Now give your skin the power to rehydrate itself. And when I worked for Clinique, I really, really liked the Moisture Surge. I still love the Clinique products. I don't use them on a regular basis, but it's only because there's just so much else out there that I've just kind of, I used it for so long when I worked for them. I kind of just got away from it, and I may find myself at this point kind of traveling back and checking out products like this that have been staples for so long, and see what they're all about now. No parabens. Skin. this is something I think I need. I'm pretty natural when it comes to like makeup and whatnot, but I don't like a dark, overly done up brow, but I would do it like in my way. So I think I need something like this as far as brows go, just to kind of define them just a little bit more and shape them. So I don't know if you can see these little pictures here, but get my finger out of the way. You just kind of have the before and then the middle and the after. And I think what's nice about this product is you can kind of tailor it to what you like, so you can do something kind of in between like this. This is not too much. Just kind of defines the shape and the color of her brow. I would probably do a little bit less than this. I wouldn't do like that. I would just kind of naturally define my brow, which, and then some people go a lot more. There are people that just do a lot more with their brows and make them very, very pronounced. I kind of like this product because it looks like it would work for me in creating just kind of enhancing the eyebrows that I have, but not making them look overly fake or drawn on or whatnot. So I kind of like this. Which I don't know if you haven't seen them, they're kind of like little soap bars. And you wash your hair with them like this. So basically what it's doing is it's helping the planet by not putting your shampoo in a plastic bottle. So, I'm going to move this over just so you can see it a little bit more. Those are cute little bottles. The OGS line, which is a line that I've tried and I did like it, but I obviously didn't love it to continue it for a long period of time, but I'm going to move this over because this says what we're taking into 2020. So let's take a look. Below is a snapshot of our greatest healthy living hits of the last 12 months. This one is interesting. It's a full face shield. I'm really not sure what that's all about, but And then you have Sirius citrus. So you have Sirius citrus, which is about cooking. Sneakers with an edge. This is Tory Sport. Bubble double strap sneakers. I actually love different kinds of sneakers. We have fresh workouts, boxing. So they're talking about boxing and different types of workouts. Sweat loving makeup right here. Punchy nail shades. These are by Etsy. I'm thinking of the website. Cozy cocktails. Funky flattering sunnies. That's a little too funky for me, but I'm always into a really nice pair of sunglasses. Around a little bit. We have Page Turner Books, Turquoise Coast, Palm Beach. Down here we have Signature Scent. Looks like essential. Organic jojoba. Lemon. Peppermint. They're $36. It's always good to find a quality natural oil. Actually never heard of the brand Ego. I have essential oils in my home. Most of them are either Young Living or, oh my gosh, it's something garden, and I can't think of it right now because it's the end of my day and my brain is dead, which is very annoying. When I think of it, I'll let you know. So yeah, I have a diffuser that I put my oils into. My son actually has one too because he has some health problems. And using the diffuser with certain oils helps him. This is At Last matte color with a lightweight feel. I don't like matte anything, to be honest with you, but if you're this age, more power to you, because she is beautiful and enjoy, but There are a few things that I am willing to spend extra money on. Hair care and skin care are two of them. I haven't really dived into the NARS brand too much. I have mainly the foundation that I use, which is a tinted moisturizer, which I really, really enjoy. And maybe I should delve into a couple more of their products just to check it out, but it's not a cheap brand, so foundation to me is a little bit more worth it. And again, it's just a tinted moisturizer, but it's so nice and natural that I just really love it. These are called Disco Lips. Obviously, this is like a lip palette here. It's actually a product I really like to try, but it's so expensive that I haven't done it yet. It's the Dyson Supersonic hair dryer. And again, it's a very, very expensive hair dryer. It dries your hair very, very fast, so it creates less damage. Powder bandwagon, and they make their shakes in the morning and add their collagen powder to it, whatever brand they may have chosen to do so. I, however, have not done it. I would like to try it, but I am just one that does so much research prior to a product that sometimes I psych myself out. I see side effects and whatnot of people, and, you know, everybody's an individual, so everybody is different in how they react to different products, but, I would certainly want to find, a very, very clean, good brand, and, it's probably something that I will try, in the near future. Again, I'm a researcher, and if I see certain side effects or whatnot, then I kind of dive in a little bit deeper as far as researching goes. So, this is by U Theory, pure collagen to power the best. Somebody in my office does use collagen, and I'm not quite sure if it's the brand that they use, but when they take it out to put it in their shake, it smells horrible. It smells like, to me, this is what I describe it as, amoxicillin, the antibiotic. It's a horrible, horrible smell. But I'm assuming that once she adds it to her morning shake, that taste is not there. But it's always nice to see things like this. U Theory Euthyrium, which I've actually, again, never heard of, but now that I've seen it, I will check it out. Deep sea skincare, seaweed, and it's trace around her lips with a pen. See if I can do this without blocking your view. Almost like we're trying to put like a lip liner on her. And then with my finger, why don't we just kind of fill in the center pouty color here, like that, and go down our nose like that. We can trace down her neck just with my finger. Just softly and slowly. Just to relax, yeah. Just down her neck and down her shoulder. Like that. Start to move a little bit faster here because I don't have a lot of time and I've already gone over my allotted time that I had tonight, which is not surprising. So we have full cover, flawless, up to 24. Very, very expensive. Well, I shouldn't say it depends on your income level, I guess, how you view that, but a small bag in my grocery store in the Northeast is usually about $15, which I think is crazy for a nut. But I love pistachios. So I try to find them on sale when I can, which is really, honestly, not very often. Usually I go into the store and go grocery shopping, and like I said, the small bag is, and I mean a small bag, like close to $15, and I just cannot bring myself to buy it. No matter how healthy they are, unfortunately. when they're on sale or when I can find a deal, then I will certainly purchase them. And I absolutely love them. Want to help your mind, even if it's for a temporary period of time, because sometimes we all fall back into the everyday life cycle, but workouts and sweating in those workouts, just workouts in general. With just getting your brain out of a current, whether it be anxiety or depressive mode. And I understand that depending on your level of anxiety or depression, it's very, very hard to get motivated to sometimes even take a shower. So getting motivated to work out is almost an insurmountable task. And trust me, I understand when I say things like this. I don't want to make anybody feel that they're not doing enough, because if you suffer with something that great, if you can even get up and take a shower, or pick one task in your house to get done for the day, then give yourself some credit for that. If you are able to get up and out, and you are having a tough time, and you can work out, it is a great no matter what it is. If you want to go for a walk, if you like to run, if you like to go to the gym, if you like to just get on a treadmill, listen to music, whatever that may be for you. I'm gonna have to do some real flipping here, because as per usual, I am way too far into this video than I should be. Here's a leafy meats beefy, 50% plant protein, 50% Angus beef, 40% less calories, and 60% less saturated fat. Raised and rooted, plants made meatier. Which you can find in here. I can tell you, one of the burgers that I really love is a not everybody is into that, but I really love black bean burgers. I will eat them just like a hamburger. I will put them on my choice of bread or rolls or whatnot, And I'll add vegetables and ketchup, mustard, whatever you want to add. But they're made out of black beans and not meat. I have nothing against meat, because trust me, I do eat it. But if you're looking for a good substitute, the black bean burgers are really nice. Here is Katie Holmes, who was on the cover. She says, "I'm excited for what's ahead." I haven't really seen much of her. Maybe I'm just not in the loop, I don't know. With her career expanding in new directions, a daily ritual that keeps her centered and a tight family bond, Katie Holmes is feeling happy, strong, and psyched for the future. Well, if I haven't missed her in anything, I look forward to seeing what she has to offer in the future. She's actually really, really beautiful. Her eyes are gorgeous. And she has this kind of nice figure as far as just the way her body is. Every woman is beautiful no matter what her body is, but she has this contour to her body that's almost just, you know, she's got a little bit more down here, a little less up here, and she just is proportioned in a very nice way. Strength is great, but there's also power in vulnerability. I love it when people can be strong and vulnerable. Pictures of her. It's a beautiful picture of her right there. She does look a little bit different. I don't know if it's because I haven't seen her in a while and she's just older. But she looks really beautiful. This picture over here looks a little bit more like the Katie I remember. Another page here. It's just moving over to food, which unfortunately I'm doing this video at night, and seeing food at night makes me hungry, which I shouldn't be eating this late at night. So, this is chickpea rolls with smashed avocado. The ingredients list doesn't look too long either, so it might even be doable. Okay guys, hold on. I love cauliflower, my goodness, but this is purple cauliflower. Gives this dish a deep, gorgeous hue. Purple cauliflower, I don't think I've ever heard of that. I'm not going to get into reading about it right now, but it's something I'm going to have to look into because I love cauliflower and I've never actually heard of purple cauliflower. I like to make cauliflower mashed potatoes, which aren't really potatoes, but they're made like mashed potatoes. before I leave you for the evening, I'll just kind of trace for you the eyes. Can you see this one over here? Just looks like she has pieces of glitter on her eyes. Going around. She has these wispy pieces of hair just coming down. I'm not quite sure what it is about this trend of the natural face where you can still see that she's got freckles, but her eyes are completely dramatic and made up, but her face is just completely natural. Almost like it doesn't even have any makeup on it because you can see her freckles right here. So I'm not quite sure if that's a bit of a trend at this point. I don't know. To make your eyes pop and just leave your face very natural. Here's some more of that we talked about just now. So again, she's got nothing covering up the freckles of her face. She just has a very nice, not overly dramatic, but very nice made-up dramatic eye with the purple and the gold. But again, as you can see, her face is almost and then her lips are, looks like they're a little colored, but not overly so. So a very natural lip, an almost bare face, it seems, with a dramatic eye. Same over here. Again, you have almost the bare face with like the freckles from the nose to the cheek. Some color on the lips, and then you have the dramatic colored eye here. This one in like a cat's eye form. Wispy hair. So that's interesting. Well, it definitely is, because look at this. It's like move that for you. So over here, again, you can see that her face is basically bare. There is nothing covering up and making her skin like just flawless color. It's just a very, very beautiful natural. Shows through her freckles. I'm not quite sure what this is, but it's like a drawn on cat's eye here. Again, so a very dramatic eye. Very, very natural, almost bare face, and kind of an in-between lip. Again, still natural, but with some color. And let's move over here to this one. Same thing. She does have a little bit of color on her cheeks for blush, but she has nothing covering up the freckles on her face, but she has a very, very dramatic eye with the turquoise and these diamond crystal kind of pieces on the bottom lash line. She has what looks to be a bare face except for a little bit of blush here. And she does have a very light lip tint to her lips. I'm gonna move that over for you and just turn the page. I'm gonna end this video, you guys, because not surprising with me. Fruity smoothing treat 1 minute hair mask. That's what these are. You have one for dry hair, damaged hair, color vibrancy, and weak hair. Going back to the cover. Shape and Katie Holmes as we end the video. I hope you enjoyed. So I hope you enjoy this Shape magazine video. I'm sorry if I had to do a little bit of rushing through it. It's not what I like to do, but sometimes with my schedule lately, if I don't do it when I have just a moment to do it, then it's just not going to get done. And I hate not getting things out there to you, so doesn't mean I want to put a bad quality video out to you, because I certainly don't. But right now, my time is very, very limited, so. Shape magazine, the beautiful Katie Holmes, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I shall see you in the very near future. I have some requested videos. Please don't feel like I don't hear your requests, because I do. And just to let you know, so that you know I hear your requests, this is only just a couple of several, but there is a out there for another candle video. So I've gotten some nice new candles, especially over the holidays. There was a request for another driving video, but using, which I actually really enjoyed. They gave me a link to a video, and I have a friend who does videos, and she did a driving video with leather gloves, and it was just really, really relaxing. And then I received this request, because you know I do driving videos, to do a driving video with leather gloves. And they were kind enough to link a video for me as an example, and I actually really loved the video, because the creator was not only wearing leather gloves, she was wearing a leather jacket, which made sounds, so it was actually very, 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 very enjoyable and well put together. So just a couple examples to let you know that I do not go have a nice night or a nice day, wherever you may be in this world. I wish you all peace and love. And I hope you had a little bit of relaxation with this video. I will talk.